Hey, I want to give you a quick update on that breaking news that we're following for you. We now know a firefighter and a woman transported to the hospital after getting trapped in that house fire that firefighters just put out only a few minutes ago. That blaze happened in East Austin near the Morris Williams Golf Course. We will have the latest information for you on this story on our website, KXAN.com, and then join us tonight at 5 o'clock as well.